Breaking news just in. Mr. Esmond Chan, CEO of the prestigious Futuristic Adventure Corporation, has just disclosed exciting information which may change history. The blueprints for the first ever time machine. Imagine the possibilities that will open up with this breakthrough.
Update at 7:30 PM, 24th June 2013. Two bodies were found at FAC headquarters, Block 3. Victims are Esmond Chan Yen Wah, 22, male, and Charmaine O Jie Fang, 20, female.